So, I feel like I have stumbled upon the secret to knowing everything. And the secret is, knowing everything you've ever known is a lie. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to WTF Wednesdays. No rules, no limits, and no filter. So, we're returning to Styx, Master of Shadows. Bruce Lee, we managed to sneak into the manor and take a gander at some papers, some spy equipment, and we also managed to pilfer some ashes for some reason. And that's pretty much where we left off. So, it's now time to try and make a way out as the guard shift changes. So let's dive right on in, shall we? Ah, yes, this room. Darn. Right. Let's try again. That would have been nice. Well, if I come back through here, I'll remember that.
want the bastard who killed him. Understand?
Must be around here somewhere.
That right. Only got away.
Possible to lay hands on it.
Lay hands on that piece of shit. Too bad. Something you're already
Forward!
Dead. Don't let it get away.
You know that.
Grab it.
Just wait until I find you, you piece of dirt.
It couldn't go far. Let's look in here.
Tell me this isn't true.
Well, it was nothing. Nothing at all.
Enough messing around. Show yourself.
All is good. Perhaps
you'll be sorry if I find you, you little green skin.
Get back on patrol for the moment.
Blast! There!
Uh-oh. Save here.
for me.
Leave him to me.
Grab it. Shit, where did it go? Rabbit. Got to be around here somewhere.
Shit, where did it go? It's got to be around here somewhere.
Bolt.
Is someone there? And I made it. Huh. Now I just gotta get past the final stretch. Right. Oh, and those things. Lovely. Oh shoot.
Damn it. You're done. Stay careful.
How the heck do I get him out of here?
Thank you. bitch who did this!
Where does that go? Doesn't look like anywhere good, so no.
It's really not my day.
Oh shoot.
Darn. Okay. Let's try this again. Dang it.
Oh shit! This one's for me! Let's go! Don't lose sight of it! Damn it! I've lost sight of it. Where is it?
Oh, he got crushed.
Who goes there? Show yourself!
Come on, come on, come on. Almost done. Yes! I did it! 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 I think. Ha! So what's next? Oh, I keep forgetting.
That's not possible. You weren't able to enter the high quarters, and even less my apartments. You're lying. You never went further than where my men captured you. I don't know what your game is, but it doesn't wash.
You're right. I didn't enter your home. Just like I didn't find the secret passage next to your bed.
What? You? All right. Suppose that you have the key. What did you do with it? My men didn't find it on you?
Don't worry about that. I gave it to someone to keep it safe.
Dirty scum! You... Could it be? I must be sure. Aaron, take my place. Finish this interrogation.
Aaron seems less, open-minded.
You may well scare my father with this story of a key. True or not, I know a sure way to prevent anyone from reaching the heart of the tree.
Guards, listen to me. I order you to destroy the bridge that leads to the heart of the tree.
Curse you! Do you have any idea what that would mean?
A simple preventative measure. And then I'm sure that you'll provide me with a good reason to break this alliance with the elves.
You're not quite as stupid as you look. It's obvious that this alliance couldn't last. But you can't shut away a tree in a tower. Sooner or later, nature reasserts itself.
Ah.
By all the demons, if you don't tell me right now what the elves are up to, I swear that the torturer won't have to bother himself with ripping your limbs off. What was the next part of your plan? Who was this friend you wanted to free?
I went to release an ally, someone vital to my plan, who you are holding prisoner.
What? Who are you talking about? No one has ever escaped.
Oh. You haven't worked it out yet? I'm talking about the prisoner in Cell 5, of course.
Cell 5? What's that supposed to mean? It's...
Hey, Rakash. One last effort. Someone in Cell 5 is longing to be free. It's time you gave him your regards. Yeah, now it's coming back to me. At least I think I've got to free my friend. I need to free him, yeah. I need him to get to the heart of the tree. But first, I must tell Ozcan that Barriman is on to
him. Oh, yeah, I'm in the hideout.